everyone knows I'm redneck cooking here. Yeah, tonight, second time trying it, of making pizza. Well, we got flour, Northern Redneck cooking spice, eggs, Fletchman's pizza yeast, and Hunt's Rich and Thick. A couple more things. We got pepperoni. If you can't see it, one last time. Woohoo! Got a couple of these red tomatoes and some onions.